Magna Carta contains three ideas which were revolutionary in their time. First, the king or government must respect the private property of individuals. He can't just help himself.
Magna Carta basically says the king can't steal things from his subjects, which is very important. Having secure property rights is a fundamental prerequisite for commerce and therefore for economic growth and prosperity.
Second, Magna Carta decreed that taxpayers themselves would decide how much tax they were prepared to pay.
The king can live on his own, but if he wants our money, we have to agree to it. There will be no taxation without the consent of the Common Council of the realm, and that was shortly to become Parliament.
Third, the law must be an instrument not of domination, but of justice. It should exist not to deny us freedom, but to secure it.
At the root of a system of law and rights that allow people to live together in communities in an equal and dignified way, that rule of law is there, and that rule of law is the surviving basis of the Magna Carta.